it is the holiday season, and between Thanksgiving and Christmas, there are plenty of great events that the whole family will love, including an upcoming big band concert. We've got Randy with the Lake Charles Little Theater joining us to tell us all about this concert. And this is not a concert that's happening at the Little Theater. You're going to need a place a little bit bigger.
That's right. This one, we've been in several venues. We've had them 7 times over the last 10 years.
And who is that?
Rory Parton's big band. Top musicians from around the country, a lot of them out of Nashville. Some of the top local talent will be performing with him also. 20-piece orchestra,
oh, wow.
Original arrangements, a really fun evening.
And this is a great opportunity for families to go out together in between, you know, the hustle and bustle of Thanksgiving, which we're in right now, and Christmas. This is a nice way to take a little time out with everybody.
It really is. Families always enjoy it. You'll see kids doing the baby dance in the aisle, you know, doing their little bump. It's very family friendly. And again, it's classic big band numbers, but it's blended together with some seasonal numbers and actually some local cultural numbers. He's
really?
Got an arrangement he does of Jambalaya that with the big band orchestra, 20-piece orchestra, it will get you in the mood for Jambalaya and gumbo and everything else.
They're going to blow blowing the roof off of the Rosa Hart Theater.
That's what we hope to do.
So yes. This is a 20-piece orchestra, and they're coming in from all over the place.
That's correct.
That is so amazing that you're able to do this as part of the 93rd season of the Lake Charles Little Theater.
We have 5 productions in our season. Members, people who bought memberships, this is included in the membership package. We'll have the name at the door. You don't need a ticket to come in. We'll check your name off the list, but you are ticketed if you bought a membership. Tickets will be available at the door for general public.
Okay.
They're also available online at the theater website, thelclt.com. And we have some tickets positioned at Swicegood Music also.
Okay, so a few different locations where we can stop and pick up the tickets. How much are they?
$18 for adults, $12 for seniors, $5 for students and children. We have a group. We can facilitate group sales, 7 or more. So grab a couple friends. Those tickets are $10 a piece. Buy 7 tickets and treat someone to a fantastic evening
of
music.
It really is going to be a great evening of music. What's so nice about big band music, that whole era, is that it really spans such a unique time frame that you can bring the parents, the grandparents, and the kids.
That's right. If you've got someone in assisted living or in a nursing home or even at home, yes, that generation absolutely are thrilled to be taken to a show like this. And they're not here often, and they're certainly normally not accessible to the general public. He plays some New Year's Eve events at some of the casinos, but it's high roller events. It's
right.
Not even accessible to the general public. So for a group rate of $10 a ticket, you can't beat it. It's a bargain.
That's a fantastic discount. What time is the concert?
7 p.m. November 30th at Rosa Hart Theater at the Lake Charles Civic Center, but tickets are not available at the box office at the Civic Center.
Okay, so we need to buy the tickets either ahead of time or we show up that night.
Show up at the door. Both entrances will be open, the east and the west side, the lake side.
All right, a couple of ways to get into the Rosa Hart on
yes.
November 30th for the Rory Parton Big Band Concert. What's the Lake Charles Little Theater's website if we want to go ahead and get those tickets now?
thelclt.com.
Or you Google.
Yeah, you Google the Lake Charles Little Theater, you'll get to it.
You're going to be able to find it. You don't want to miss out on this wonderful holiday concert. It's going to be a great time for the whole family. Thanks so much for coming by to talk to us
Thank
about
you.
It.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
All right, stay with us. We're going to have more midday after the break.